Welcome to everyone to do the question number 15. In the question number 15, here it is given that here it is one of the tower. ABT is one of the tower. And here it is the highway. The highway which leads to the foot of the tower. This one it is the tower. This one it is the highway which leads to the foot of the tower. And here it is given that someone is standing on the top of the tower. And from the top of the tower, one is observing. From the top of the tower, one is observing with an angle of a depression. With an angle of a depression 30 degree. With an angle of a depression 30 degree, that a car it is at here. Here it is at the position of a D. Here it is the car is at here. So it means the angle of a depression, the angle of a depression of the car for the man who is observing from the top of the tower is 30 degree. And after, and it was said to you that the car it was moving with a uniform speed. The car it was moving with the uniform speed, and after 6 seconds it was found that the angle of depression of the car, angle of depression of the car, it will be our 60 degree. After 6 seconds, it was found that the angle of depression of the new position of the car, it will be our 60 degree. Here the angle of depression, it will be 30. After 6 seconds, the angle of depression of the car, it will be our 60 degree. See carefully, whenever this angle it is 60, it means this angle it is our 60 degree. And whenever this angle it is 30, it means this angle, it will be our 30 degree. Understood perfectly. This angle it is 30 means this one, because both the angles are our interior alternate angles, and here 60 means this one it is also interior alternate. Here it is angle of a depression for which I have drawn. Here it is the normal. This one it is the normal, and here it is the angle of a depression of the first position of the car. Here it is the angle of a depression of the second position of the car. Actually, one of the interesting thing we have to find out, actually from here to here, the time taken, it is our 6 seconds. But before that, we want to check that this much, it will be our how much distance. It will be our how much distance. It means, suppose we will find it is our 100 meter. Suppose we will find it as the 100 kilometer. Suppose here it is our 100 kilometer. Suppose CD distance it is our 100 km. For the 100 km, time taken it is our 6 seconds. And suppose then after I can find that this much distance it will be how much? CB it is our 200, suppose 200 km. It means I can say it easily, for 100 km, time taken 6 seconds. So for which? For 200 km, time taken it can be said it as the 12 seconds. So for which everything depends upon the distance of the CD, it will be how much. Actually, from D to C, the time taken, it will be our 6 seconds. And it is asked from the C, how much time the car will take such that the car can reach the foot of the tower. So for which everything depends upon the CD. This much time taken to cover how much distance. So for which, let me find out the CD, it will be how much. See clearly, for here it is, this side it is given, this side means time it is given, for this side the time it is given, and this one it is the common side for both the triangles. This one it is the common side for both the triangles, this side. So for which I have to find out this distance, it will be how much. This side distance, it will be how much. See, first I am writing just like this. See here I am writing in the triangle. In triangle ABD, in triangle ABD, our tan 30 degree, it is our AB divided by BD, which says tan 30 degree, it means it is our 1 by root 3, it is our AP divided by BD, which means actually common side we have to take, because the common side we do not want, this one is the common side we do not want, for which we can take it as our mediator. As I want to find out this side, so for which here I am writing AB, it is your AB, it is our BD divided by root 3. BD divided by root 3 and our BD, it is our BD, it is our BC plus CD divided by root 3. This one you have to remember. This one you have to remember. Then after, now we will consider the smaller triangle. In the triangle ABC, again in triangle ABC, tan 60 degree, it is our AB divided by BC, which say tan 60 degree, it is our root 3, it is equal to our AB divided by BC. It implies AB, it is our common one, AB, it is our root 3 into BC. So here I got AB, it is our root 3 into BC, and here I got AB, it is equal to BC plus CD divided by root 3. So for which, from equation 1 and from equation 2, see clearly, from equation 1 and from equation 2, from 1 and 2, BC plus CD divided by root 3, it is our root 3 into BC. On simplifying, I can find BC plus CD, it is our 3BC. By doing the cross multiplication, then after, here it is 3BC, here it is BC. Whenever I am transposing to the right side, it becomes 2BC, it is our CD. 2BC, it is our CD. It means CD, it is our 2BC. It means BC, it implies BC, it will be our CD divided by 2. This important point you have to remember. It means BC means this distance, it will be CD divided by 2. It means CD, suppose this distance, it will be our 100. It means this distance, it will be our 50. It means as BC, it is given half of the CD. Suppose this one, it is 100, means this one, it is 50. If it is 1000, this one, it will be the 500. So one thing it is clear, whenever for taking this much distance, 6 seconds it is taken. The time taken to cover this much distance, it is 6 seconds. So for which half of the distance, it will be covered in half of the time. So full distance covered in 6 seconds, for which half distance it can be covered with the half time. So it means here it is 6, so for which to cover the distance 1000 to 500, so time it will be reduced from 6 seconds to 3 seconds. So for which BC it will be our CD by 2, as to cover CD, time taken is equal to 6 second. CD, distance cover CD 6 seconds. See, CD, here it is 6 second. So for which CD by 2, it will be our 6 by 2. CD by 2, it means it is our BC. BC, it is our 3 second. It means distance cover distance cover, to cover the distance BC, it is our 3 second. So for which I can say that from its recent position, the car will take 3 seconds such that the car can reach B points. Leaving this question.